And it's funny, when my mom would punish us, she'd be like, hey, can we get this, like, is this a little, the reverb, is that a little weird?
It is.
Okay. Because yeah, I was like, that's why these jokes aren't landing as well as they should. It's not me or you guys, it's this fucking reverb. There we go. All right, perfect. Thank you, guys. Awesome. Can you hear? You guys can hear me okay? All right. Good enough. I'll just project. Anyway. Now, it's funny, my mom, like, when she'd punish us, she'd be like, just wait until your father gets home. Just wait until your father gets home, trying to scare me. Knowing full well he wasn't coming back. Right? I don't know. They say over time we turn into our parents, so... Yeah, I don't want kids either. Yeah, that's because they're funny. I didn't write these in a vacuum. Like they came from my brain. Like the only time I was held as a child. The only time I was held as a child was once, and it was for ransom. Like sometimes I still call CPS just to find out how they're doing. I told that joke at Helium Comedy Club, and a girl in the front row was like, "What's CPS?" And I'm like, that's how we know you grew up in a safe neighborhood. It took my cousin forever to conceive her first child. You know, so many doctors, miscarriages. She says it took blood, sweat, and tears to have that kid. I'm like, why didn't you try cum? Right? Like, what an idiot. Like, it's perfectly fine to refer to a massacre as a total bloodbath, but apparently not your cousin's water birth. Like, nobody's using that slip and slide. Yeah, thank you. I got so much more. Let's just get this out of the way. Yeah, let's just do it out of the way. You guys love attention, so. I got it. I mean, I'm up here, so I have to relate, right? I don't know why people have an issue with this, but personally, I don't mind seeing women nursing in public. All I ask is that maybe I get a turn. Because I've always wanted to breastfeed a baby. Like, you guys were like, was he about to be misogynistic or maternal? Like, back in high school, a couple girls got pregnant. So they started handing out condoms in the nurse's office. This was to ensure we wouldn't lose any more teachers. It's funny because our coach used to say, if you're not sweating, you're not trying hard enough. So he nailed that court hearing. I am a bit of a late bloomer, though, like I've been told, like, I'm a bit of a late bloomer. But some people seem to think I have the potential to one day be a high school reunion shooter. Really? That's the one? That's the one? I don't know, there's nothing more awkward than running into someone from high school that missed. I don't know. Guys, was there another shooting today? Is that the problem? Like, I was like, hey, I'm sorry that I didn't check the 12th one this week. It's like, I'll just check my Apple Watch for, oh yeah, 6 more kids that are dead. Great. Like, the audience last night was pretty quiet, but they laughed their asses off at that, so I don't know. Dark comedy show. You guys gotta learn. Gotta teach them young. Listen. I'm not gonna lose you, okay? Because I know how this set goes. It gets so much worse, okay? But like, no, I'm pro gun control, the same way I'm pro birth control. Only when someone's aiming for a kid, like. Oh, okay, yeah, that's right. I got you to laugh at one of them. That's right. Oh yeah. Right off my shoulders. No, I.